Welcome friends, Canidae is a biological family of mammals in the order Carnivora, which includes domestic dogs, wolves, coyotes, foxes, jackals, dingoes, and many other extant and extinct dog-like mammals. A member of this family is called a canid. All extant species are a part of a single subfamily Caninae and are called canines. They are found on all continents except Antarctica, having arrived independently or accompanied human beings over extended periods of time. Canids vary in size, including tails from the 2-meter gray wolf to the 46-centimeter Fennec fox. A canid was the first animal to be domesticated as the dog descended from their wild wolf counterparts. They communicate by scent signals and vocalizations. There are about 34 species are included in Canidae family, and the style of communication and vocalization of each species is different. So in this video, I will try to describe sounds of all wild canids. Gray wolf. Dingo. African golden wolf. Ethiopian wolf. Coyote. Golden Jackal. Dhole. Maned wolf. Dingo. African wild dog or painted dog. Bush dog. Short-eared dog. Common raccoon dog. Japanese raccoon dog. Black-back jackal. Side-striped jackal. Culpeo. Darwin's fox. Backyard fox. Arctic fox. Red fox.
This is really weird. What?
Tibetan fox. Gray fox. Fennec fox.
Leave me alone. Thank you.
I promise. Hang out in here and hide. Hang out in here.